Good morning, dear students. Already we have started our chapter 6, that is concept of cost. And from that chapter, we have discussed what is cost and different types of cost and their meaning. Ami swayambhar adhyay aramba korechilam swayambhar adhyay byayor dharona. Atami byay ki aro byayor bibhinno prakar dharona bishoye alochona korechilam. So we will going to discuss some of the important formula of cost, that is TC equal TBC plus TFC, which we have already discussed in our last videos. Therefore, so that TC equals to TBC plus TFC. Now TBC equal TC minus TFC, and TFC equal TC minus TBC. Again, AC equal TC by Q. AC equal TC by Q. AC is average cost equals to total cost divided by output produced. AC is bore by Oman, move by divided by Padana Purima. Again, MC equal del TC divided by del Q. Marginal cost equals to change in total cost divided by change in output. Pramitic by 1 is equal to mood by or pre-button or upadana pre-button. Again, TFC equal TFC by Q. Average fixed cost equals to total fixed cost divided by output. Or still by common mood is still by upadana pre-button. Again, ABC equal TBC by Q. Average variable cost equals to total variable cost divided by output. Gore polyvartanil by human, mood polyvartanil by run, utpadana polyman. Again, we can write average total cost equals to average fixed cost plus average variable cost. So, I mean, if you want to say mode gore by command, mode is still by joke, mode polyvartan in bear. So, question may be asked from this line, why ATC is greater than AFC or ABC? So, ATC is greater than AFC or ABC because you know that ATC is the summation of AFC and ABC. So, it will be greater than of AFC or ABC. You can see here. 2 is equal to what? 1 plus 1. So 2 is greater than 1. Why? Because 2 is equal to 1 plus 1. Like that, then AFC equal ATC minus ABC, and ABC equal ATC minus AFC. So here, it will mode 4 by this mode for it. Still, we have to put it to the pairs of codes. Then we have to see who where it will go. So write down these formula. These are very important, and you can use this to calculate or to find out some of the numerical problems related with the cost function. So now we will show how we can find out the cost, various types of cost from the cost function. Suppose a cost function is given. Suppose output is given and total cost is given. Output 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have to calculate TFC, then TBC, AFC, ABC, SC. And MC. Now we have to calculate this. So output 0, the total cost is now. The output of suppose total cost there is 60, then 90, 100, 120, then 150. Suppose this is total cost. So I mean, you can have TFC, TBC, ABC, AFC, SC, and MC. So the output 0 and total cost 60, which means TFC is 60, then टीएफसी तो हमेशा फिक्स रहता है, हर जगह पे टीएफसी क्या होगा, फिक्स 60 होगा। नाउ टीबीसी कितना होगा, वी नो दैट टीसी इक्वल्स टू टीएफसी प्लस टीबीसी, तो टीबीसी कैसे निकाल देंगे, इससे ये माइनस करने से टीबीसी निकल जाएगा, टी इज 0 देन 30 40 60 देन 90। ओके नाउ वी कैन फाइंड आउट द एएफसी, एएफसी क्या था, टीएफसी बाय क्यू, सो पहला डैश होगा देन 60 देन 60 डिवाइड बाय 2 30 60 डिवाइड बाय 3 20 देन 60 डिवाइड बाय 4 15 देन एबीसी क्या होगा, एबीसी बाय क्यू, पहला वन तो लिख दो एबीसी 0 देन 30 देन 40 बाय 2 20 60 बाय 3 24, then ये होगा 22 divided by 5. Now AC क्या होगा? AC होगा same thing, sorry TC को TC divide करने से ये पहला तो जीरो होगा, next 90 divided by 1 होगा 90, next 100 divided by 2 50, 120 divided by 3 then 40 then ये होगा 3 then 3 divided by 3 37.5 then MC कितना होगा, MC होगा 17, तो पहला तो ये होगा then 60 के बाद 12 का कितना होगा 90 then ये होगा 30 90 के बाद होगा 100 then 10 120 so sense कितना होगा 20 then 120 के बाद वो 150 तो सेंस कितना है 50, so we can easily find out this total from total cost EFC, PBC, AFC, ABC, AC and MC by applying those formula which we have discussed. So हम इक्वल करो 8 TC for TFC, TBC, AFC, ABC, AC and MC by इक्वल करो ये फॉर्मूला के टाइम व्यवहार करो। ओके थैंक यू।